the whole idea of human resources in the name itself is to be more human, right? To really figure out from a human perspective, how do we make organizations run better, right? It wasn't, otherwise it would have been called Excel spreadsheet resources.